Google Group space at Blake School, you're going to go ahead and put in groups.theblakeschool.org. If you are still using the old Google Group site, you'll see that notification located at the top of the screen. Make sure that you switch to the new Google Groups. The new Google Groups started on June 26, 2012, and this will be the interface going forward.